I have a fear of water. No, I'm just kidding. It's not that dramatic, but I do have a fear of cold water. I'm talking about when I'm about to go into the pool, or if I'm at the beach, if I'm trying to go into the water. I really have a tough time getting in, jumping in. If the water's too cold, it's gonna take me a while to get in. But I was never, even as a little kid right now, I was never the one to sit on the sidelines. If my friends were in the pool or in the water at the beach, I was not gonna sit on the sidelines. So I had to figure out a way to get in the water. And I always had a tough time. I would always be putting one foot in and then putting another and taking a step forward, then running back onto the sand, out of the water. Like, it was always really a pain in the ass for me to get into the water. So recently, I tried a new strategy. I was getting into a pool, I was on the top step, and I was like, you know what? I'm gonna try this. I'm gonna try this new strategy. So what I did was, I said to myself, all right, I'm gonna meditate before I go into the water. Now, I don't mean a full-blown meditation practice where you lie down near the pool and then jump in the water. That's not what I'm saying. I'm saying, sitting on the step, standing on the step, and I'm witnessing all these fear thoughts come into my head. What I mean by fear thoughts are, the water's so cold. It's gonna be so cold. Don't go in that. You're gonna be freezing. Don't go in that water. That water's too cold. So thoughts like those are rapid firing in my head a million miles an hour, and they're not stopping. So that's what happens when you are facing a sort of fear. Fear thoughts just repeat themselves throughout your mind. So I said to myself, I'm gonna meditate all these fear thoughts away. I'm gonna do a countdown, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and I'm gonna meditate for that countdown. And at the end of it, when I hit zero, I'm gonna just fall in. So I'll do the countdown, 5. Every time a thought like, it's so cold, came into my head, just let it go, 4, 3. They're still coming. A million miles an hour, these fear thoughts are coming into my head, but I'm letting them all go. I'm not focusing on them. I'm not holding on to them. I'm exhaling them out. Every time I exhale, I'm breathing those thoughts away. 4, 3, 2. Now at 2, my mind is getting loud. My mind is screaming, don't go in that water, it's too cold. 1, even louder, screaming at the top of my mind's lungs, don't go in that water, don't do it, it's so cold. But I'm letting them go. I'm not holding on to these fear thoughts. And then I just let myself fall into the water. And even when you're falling into the water, your mind is still having those fear thoughts. No, don't do it, stop. But I'm letting them go, and it allows me to jump in the water. So that's the same way with a lot of fears. When you have a fear and you're facing it, it's right up in front of you, you're gonna have a lot of fear thoughts running through your head. Rapid fire, they don't stop. But if you kind of meditate them away, you're gonna be able to find it easier to face your fear. Now, I'm not saying, of course, meditation, a full-blown meditation session. I'm just saying, just meditate for a few seconds. You can meditate anywhere. Right now, I can say, all right, I'm gonna meditate for 5 seconds. And right there, I did not think a single thought for those few seconds. You can do that. You can meditate fear thoughts away. So when you're facing a fear, try that little strategy, and it might be easier to overcome it.